name is Netra Venkateshwaran, and this is the story of my NU1 experience in London. The word college sounded daunting. I suddenly felt a whole load of pressure burdening my shoulders. Leaving friends and family back home in Mumbai for boarding school in Singapore was hard enough, but the thought of visiting family and friends once in 4 months sounded even more challenging. Being in boarding school for 5 years, I felt I had finally created a life in UWC. But leaving behind old memories, the school friends I had made me feel nostalgic. Graduating from high school came by so quickly that I didn't even notice how time flew by. As I'd been in boarding school, the idea of sharing rooms and living the dorm lifestyle in college didn't intimidate me. Boarding school gave me an exposure to different lifestyles and cultures and helped me blend into the independent lifestyle before college. I received my acceptance letter from Northeastern University on March 17, 2014. It was extremely thrilling, as to be honest, I didn't expect to get into such a reputed university. When I received the acceptance email, I was extremely intrigued by what the NU1 program had to offer. I researched a lot about it before I could finally scream my heart out to everyone. Northeastern University, class of 2018. After a lot of contemplation and discussion with my parents, I picked London, the most happening and cosmopolitan city of the world. I remember all the excitement I had before coming to London. I put up photos all over my Instagram and my dorm wall back in boarding school. All summer, back in India, I learned how to cook different dishes so that I could survive the no meal plan system in London. London is a city I never got the chance to explore when I came as a kid during my summer holidays. The classes here are of course a lot different from the major I intend on focusing back at Northeastern. Even though I couldn't travel around Europe, I feel I've made the most out of my time here in London. I love to binge eat at certain restaurants with my friends and enjoy the different kinds of food which I got introduced to, aka my newfound love, Chipotle. I feel I got lucky purely because I got assigned the people I picked as my roommates. It's been quite a rollercoaster ride, and I've had major ups and downs in the city. British life and cultures and contemporary fine art are the two courses I thoroughly enjoyed, as they used the city London as a class. Some of the favorite field trips from the British life and cultures course I enjoyed were the trip to the Imperial War Museum, Kew Gardens, the British Museum, and the Tower of London. I also enjoyed a restful fall break back at home in India, in Bombay, reuniting with my friends and family. As much as London has given to me, I am happy that I could give back to the community in a way by helping out at the Arbor Centre at the Halloween weekend, where most of the NU1 program students also volunteered. Along with the Arbor Centre, I also helped out volunteer every Thursday at the Venture Centre by helping and playing with kids from the ages of 4 to 15. In contemporary fine art, I enjoyed the street art tour, the Museum of Brands and Advertising, and last but not least, the South Bank Centre. All throughout the semester, I never felt homesick, and I'm confident to say that because I feel I've had the best of both worlds. Not only have I spent time with the people within this program, but I've also gotten time to catch up with my high school best friend who goes to university in London, as well as another friend from back home who visited me during this semester. I can't believe these 4 months went by so quick, and it's already time to pack my bags just as I begin to feel like a Londoner. All in all, I will cherish this experience as London has made me grow as a person and also has been an extremely different experience from boarding school. A special shout out to the service learning experience purely because this was my first time working with kids. I can't thank London enough to give me such a great kickstart into the first semester of college. Thank you, London. I guess I will be back.